death. Jesus said to him, "Unless you people see signs and wonders, you will not believe." Jesus did end up healing the royal official's son, but when the royal official returned to discover his son was dead, he told them he and his whole house were dead. Some came to believe in Jesus only after he performed miracles. It's important to understand that we should work to develop our faith without relying upon external signs. Imagine, for example, if Jesus would have never performed, how many would have come to believe in him? Merciful Jesus, your love for us is beyond what we will ever fathom. Your generosity is truly great. Help me to believe.